fluorescent red neon shivered in the heat.
Hot 104.3. Robbie Robertson there, former member of the band, a hit there from the 80s. That's Somewhere Down the Crazy River. John Evans with you. Good afternoon. Glad to have you here. We are doing 80 to 1989. Hope we get something on that you like here out of that decade. Kim Carnes coming up. I also got Flock of Seagulls. Right now it's Journey. Don't Stop Believing. Hot 104.3.
Setting the time machine for
1981.
We have now reached an agreement with Iran, which will result, I believe, in the freedom of our American hostages.
Hot 104.3, it is Kim Carnes, Betty Davis Eyes. It's a 80s weekend. I'm John Evans. Glad to have you along with us here tonight at 8 o'clock. It's Sunday Night Candlelight with the Tall One. We have 4 hours of love songs and dedications for you. Maybe you'd like to do a dedication for your mom here on Mother's Day. Well, you can do that on Sunday Night Candlelight. Phone lines open at 7:30 for that. And, of course, show starts at 8. So I hope you get your dedication in later on this evening on Sunday Night Candlelight. It is an 80s weekend. We have requests of songs. You called in from Terre Haute wanting some Flock of Seagulls. That's coming up. Some California music there from David Lee Roth. It's on deck as well.
Join the move to News Channel 2 Midday Edition.
It'll be partly cloudy today, all day. Make that duck. High 75. Okay, we'll make it that way. 55 to low tonight and partly sunny Monday. Looking for high tomorrow, 80 degrees. We're at 78. Sunshine, Flock of Seagulls, Iran, Hot 104.3. Kyrie, that is Mr. and it's an 80s weekend. How you doing? Hey, you can win with Bobby Ashley every weekday afternoon at 3:40 screen test. She'll play some clues, give you clues, actually, to some movies. If you know the answer, be the first one with the right answer, and you get a prize out of the prize vault, usually a terrific video or two. That screen test on Hot 104.3. As I said, it's an 80s weekend, the weekend of the decade of music that immortalized just about everything. Rubik's Cube and all that stuff there. And look at this thing. I just found this thing laying around here. And I probably haven't heard this song since I think it first came out from 82. Spotlighting probably one of the most popular video games out of that time. Kind of a one-hit wonder it was. Buckner and Garcia. This is Pac-Man Fever, Hot 104.3. 104.3, that's Sister Christian. Night Ranger, I'm John Evans. Good afternoon. 10 away from 2 o'clock, and it is an 80s weekend. Weeknights at 7:35, Trevor McCoy has Go Figure. Three songs Trevor will play in a row. All these songs will have something in common. You figure out what that continuing theme is throughout them, be the correct caller with the right answer, and you got yourself a prize out of the prize vault. Go Figure, weeknights with Trevor McCoy, right here on Hot 104.3. Bengals coming up. You called in from Paris, Illinois. You're washing your car. You want some Survivor? We got next for you.
Join the move to News Channel 2, Midday Edition. Kathy Dash has local news.
Off tonight at 9, 8 Central on NBC.
Tuesday weather.
Partly sunny skies in the forecast today, 75 the high, low tonight 55, and tomorrow looking at partly sunny once again, high Monday of 80. Right now it is 78. And a little before 1 o'clock, it's an 80s weekend. Got a song from Alabama and Lionel Richie together coming up soon.
Hot 104.3.
Please, please tell me now. Please, please tell me now. Please, please. Please, please tell me now.
Hot 104.3, it's an 80s weekend. Duran Duran, there's something I should know. I'm John Evans. Lots of songs coming up. Here's this one goes out to Green Up, Illinois, a song that came off Lionel Richie's Dancing on the Ceiling album, and he was backed up by the group Alabama, believe it or not, on this song here. It's called Deep River Woman, Hot 104.3.
Deep.
Setting the time machine for
1984.
For your new ideas, I'm reminded of that ad. Where's the beef?
Yeah.
Hot 104.3, Talking Heads off the Little Creatures compact disc. 80s weekend, that's called Stay Up, I'll Stay Up Late. I'm John Evans, and Greg Vincent has the All Request Hot Lunch every weekday at 12 noon. He brings you your favorite request, 932-WCBH, during 12 and 1 o'clock. You can call him during that time, get a request. Most of the time, it's instant, just like going to your favorite drive-thru, and you just order at the window. A couple minutes later, there you are, right there in a big old bag there. Hot and fresh for you. The Hot Lunch right here on Hot 104.3.
Join the move to News Channel 2, Midday Edition. Kathy Dash has local news in the Wabash Valley's 24-hour news.
NBC tonight.
It's must-see TV tonight on WTWO News Channel 2.
Partly sunny skies today, 75 the high, low tonight 55. Tomorrow's high 80, sunny skies Monday as well. Right now we're at 80. It's Boy George and Culture Club, Hot 104.3.
Popularity breeds contempt.
104.3, Don Henley. That's All She Wants to Do Is Dance from Building the Perfect Beast. It's an 80s weekend. Glad to have you here with us. We are doing music from 1980 to 1989. You called in from Kansas wanting some Rod Stewart. Got it right here for you. This is Infatuation Hot 104.3. Okay, no, I have to change CDs now because this thing is just fouled up on me. So we'll take 2 seconds, change the CD so I can promise get your song on. There it is, Infatuation. Hot 104.3, and that's Jeopardy! Great Ken Band. If you got tickets for that Aerosmith show coming up at Evansville, May 23rd, Robert Stadium, or any show, prior to that in the area, well, you may want to hang on to those for a while, or maybe get your money back. Steven Tyler has hurt his knee real, real bad. He has to get some knee surgery. Feels real bad about it, but they said the Ticketmaster will refund your tickets if you want to go that far. Otherwise, they will reschedule sometime late this summer, early this fall for this show. So, looks like the show ain't going to happen this time around, at least. Here's Laid Back. Tracy Ullman, that is They Don't Know About Us. How you doing? I'm John Evans, enjoying this 80s music on this 80s weekend. Like to have more of it during the week? Well, you can. It's pretty bodacious there. It's Trevor McCoy on the night shift, 80s at 8, right here on Hot 104.3. He has an entire hour of 80s music every night at 8 o'clock right here on Hot 104.3. So if you really enjoy this, I invite you to tune in then for that every weeknight at 8 o'clock. And we will continue with more 80s. See if we got Thomas Dolby here at next. Also, Patti Smythe and Scandal, a song that you don't hear too often by them, but we got a request for that out of Terre Haute. That's coming up as well.
Mafia boss John Gotti made Sammy the Bull his right-hand man.
Looks pretty great. 75 will be the high today. Partly sunny skies. Cloudy tonight. Low 55 and a high Monday of 80. Sun should remain out tomorrow as well. Right now, it's 80.
Hot 104.3.
It's 2 o'clock, 80s weekend, and we have Soft Cell coming up. Falco and Bonnie Tyler.
The best variety. Hot 104.3.
Hot 104.3, that's Slade and Run Away. I'm John Evans. Good afternoon. It's 2:10. Got a song for Westfield coming up real soon. Also, Falco. That's going out to green up. Right now, for Charleston, it's George Michael and I Want Your Sex. Hot 104.3. It's an 80s archives weekend. Hot 104.3. Time after time for Westfield. Glad to have you part of our day. This is John Evans. We have sunshiny skies and 80s weekend. I hope you're outdoors enjoying all the sunshine and soaking some up there for me. Every Thursday, there's at least 24 ways for you to win because every Thursday is a hot 104-point Thursday. Every hour, a chance for you to call in and win a prize out of our prize vault. We stock it up special for this day and make sure you take advantage of it. Hot 104-point Thursday is only on Hot 104.3. Charleston, you called in for some Murray Head that's coming up here real soon. Also, Sullivan, you wanted some Bonnie Raitt, a lost 80s classic from her. That's coming up as well.
Join the move to News Channel 2, Midday Edition. Kathy Dash has...
Central on NBC.
It's going to be partly sunny today, 75 to high, low tonight, 55. Cloudy skies, does say tonight, and partly sunny Monday. High expected tomorrow, 80 right now. It is 80 degrees, lots of sun. Soaking up there in Charleston, here's your Murray Head, Hot 104.3.